finally beginning to kick up 70 degrees with a peak wind at 38 miles per hour. The wind now 28 and the humidity is 7%. The pattern over the past week has not been a pattern that would favor any significant precipitation for us, but certainly it's not a pattern that if it shifts just a little bit, it could be a rainmaker for us. Rawls 81, the wind southwest, it hit 34, humidity 10%. At Olton, 71, wind 39 miles per hour and 15% the relative humidity. And in the metro, Abernathy, 75 degrees, southwesterly wind have hit 44 miles per hour over Lubbock County. With the forecast models, take all this